My dear children, please watch the video of lesson 2, which is about Malala Yousafzai, a young activist from Pakistan. From an early age, Malala defied the Taliban in Pakistan and demanded that girls should be allowed to receive an education. She was shot in the head by a Taliban gunman in 2012 but survived. In 2014, she became the youngest person to receive the Nobel Peace Prize at the young age of 17. Today I am going to explain you the summary of this poem in brief. Please listen carefully. This poem is the story of Malala, a brave girl who spoke against Taliban, who were against girl education. In Pakistan, the Talibani people are against girl education. They ordered that no girl must go to school. But Malala raised her voice because she and her family know the importance of education. But she was shot in head by the terrorist while she was in a school bus. But she survived, and it was God's miracle. Malala took this as a path shown to get by God and started working towards girl education in Muslim countries. She even works for women empowerment. Malala was a known face all over the world today.